Tonight, a new study shows the pandemic is driving Americans to drink, especially women. Research from the RAND Corporation shows alcohol consumption soared, up almost 20% this spring over the same time last year. And women increased their drinking by a whopping 41%.